And who would reign supreme in a clash between the ocean's two most formidable titans, the killer whale and the sperm whale? Today, we're setting sail on a voyage of discovery, exploring the unique characteristics that make these creatures the true titans of the deep. The killer whale, or orca, is an iconic symbol of power and intelligence. Revered by indigenous cultures and feared by its prey, the killer whale is a force to be reckoned with. Its striking black and white coloring, coupled with a sleek and powerful body, make it a true marvel of the ocean. On the other side, we have the sperm whale, the largest toothed predator on Earth. This giant of the deep was once hunted for its oil-rich blubber, but has shown an incredible resilience and continues to thrive in the world's oceans. Its colossal size and powerful tail set it apart, making it a formidable denizen of the deep. But what makes these whales the true titans of the ocean? Is it their size, their strength, or perhaps their cunning intelligence? For the killer whale, it's a combination of all three. These magnificent creatures hunt in coordinated pods, using their speed and agility to overpower their prey. The sperm whale, however, relies on its sheer size and strength. With a body built to withstand the pressures of the deep ocean, and a tail that can deliver a mighty blow, the sperm whale is an awe-inspiring sight to behold. But despite their strengths, both whales have their vulnerabilities. The killer whale, for all its agility and intelligence, can fall prey to larger predators. The sperm whale, despite its size, lacks the speed and maneuverability of its smaller counterpart. So, who would emerge victorious in a battle between these two ocean titans? The answer isn't clear-cut. Both the killer whale and the sperm whale are formidable predators, each with their own unique strengths and weaknesses. Today we delve into the depths of the ocean to uncover the truth behind this epic showdown. Both the killer whale and the sperm whale hold significant places in our history and culture. The killer whale, known for its striking black and white pattern, has been a figure of reverence and respect in various indigenous cultures around the globe. Its strength, wisdom, and protective nature are frequently depicted in traditional art and mythology. The killer whale is more than just a predator, it's a symbol of power and respect. Likewise, the sperm whale, the ocean's largest toothed predator, has left an indelible mark on human history. In the days of the whaling era, the sperm whale was a highly sought-after beast. Its oil-rich blubber was a precious commodity, lighting up homes and streets before the advent of electricity. This demand led to widespread hunting, bringing the species to the brink of extinction. Yet, despite the relentless hunting pressure, the sperm whale has proven its resilience, surviving and continuing to thrive in the vast oceans. It's a testament to its strength and adaptability, navigating the challenges of the ocean and human intervention. The cultural significance of these two ocean titans extends beyond their physical attributes. Their roles in our history and mythology shed light on our relationship with the natural world. They serve as reminders of our impact on their survival and the importance of preserving these magnificent creatures for future generations. Art and stories featuring these whales have instilled a sense of awe and respect for these creatures. They've shaped our understanding of the ocean's depths and the life that thrives there. These narratives have also shaped our attitudes towards conservation, prompting efforts to protect and preserve these awe-inspiring creatures. Despite their historical challenges, both these majestic creatures have managed to survive and thrive in the world's oceans. It's a testament to their resilience, a testament to their strength, and a testament to the captivating allure they hold. The killer whale and the sperm whale, each with their unique stories etched in our history and culture, continue to fascinate us with their grandeur and grace. Now let's size up these marine titans. When it comes to size and weight, both the killer whale and the sperm whale have impressive stats. First, let's look at the killer whale. This apex predator measures up to 32 feet in length. That's about the size of a large school bus. It tips the scales at a massive 6 tons, roughly the weight of an average African elephant. With its streamlined body, the killer whale is built for speed and agility, a trait that serves it well during the hunt. However, compared to the sperm whale, the killer whale is dwarfed. The sperm whale, the largest toothed predator on Earth, can reach lengths of up to 59 feet and weighs a colossal 50 tons. To put that into perspective, that's about the size of 4 adult male elephants stacked on top of each other. Its massive size is a testament to its power and dominance in the ocean depths. But size isn't everything. The killer whale, with its distinctive black and white coloring, cuts a striking figure in the ocean. It's not just about aesthetics, though. The coloring provides excellent camouflage, allowing the killer whale to sneak up on its prey undetected. The sperm whale, on the other hand, relies less on stealth and more on brute force. Its powerful tail and massive body allow it to dive deep into the ocean's abyss, where it hunts its prey. Its skin, unlike the sleek, smooth skin of the killer whale, is thick and rough, providing an extra layer of protection against potential threats. In the world of marine mammals, size and weight matter. The killer whale and the sperm whale, despite their differences, are both formidable in their own right. They're powerful, they're majestic, and they're awe-inspiring to behold. Their formidable size and power make them a force to be reckoned with in the ocean depths. Now, every Titan has its strengths and weaknesses. Let's delve into the unique strengths and weaknesses of our two oceanic Titans, the killer whale and the sperm whale. The killer whale, with its striking black and white exterior, is not just a pretty face. This marine mammal is recognized for its sharp intelligence and social structure. Hunting in highly coordinated groups known as pods, the killer whale uses its collective strength and cunning to overpower its prey. This strategy, combined with their agility and speed, allows them to deliver fatal blows to even the toughest opponents. Yet, despite its strength and intelligence, the killer whale isn't invincible. Its relatively smaller size compared to other oceanic predators puts it at a disadvantage. In a fight, the killer whale can be injured, and its sleek body offers little protection against larger, more powerful adversaries. Now let's turn the tide to the sperm whale. This colossal creature's strength lies in its sheer size and power. It's the largest toothed predator on the planet, after all. Its thick layer of blubber and massive body offer a robust defense against potential threats. The sperm whale's ability to dive to incredible depths also allows it to hunt elusive prey in the ocean's abyss, making it a formidable opponent. But even the mighty sperm whale has its Achilles heel. Despite its impressive size, it lacks the agility and speed of its smaller counterpart, the killer whale. In a rapid chase or a swift evasion, the sperm whale might find itself at a disadvantage. So, you see, both the killer whale and the sperm whale, despite their impressive strengths, have their vulnerabilities. There's a delicate balance in the ocean's depths, a dance of strength and weakness that keeps the marine world in harmony. Despite their strengths, both whales have their vulnerabilities. So, who would emerge victorious in a battle between these two titans? As we have explored, the killer whale and the sperm whale are both awe-inspiring creatures of the deep, each possessing its own unique strengths and weaknesses. The killer whale, with its sleek form, intelligence, and social structure, is a formidable predator. Its ability to work cohesively in pods and deliver powerful blows to its opponents makes it a terror of the seas. And yet, despite its impressive size and hunting prowess, the killer whale is not invincible. Larger predators pose a threat, and a fight could result in injury. In contrast, the sperm whale, the largest toothed predator on the planet, is a colossal force to be reckoned with. Its sheer size and power give it an advantage in a head-on confrontation, while its thick blubber provides protection against potential threats. This mighty leviathan's ability to dive to great depths allows it to hunt elusive prey in the ocean's abyss. However, it's worth noting that while its size may grant the sperm whale a certain level of dominance, it lacks the agility and speed of its smaller counterpart, the killer whale. In this epic battle of the ocean's titans, there's no clear victor. Each whale has its own unique strengths and weaknesses that could tip the balance in their favor. But perhaps the real victory lies not in determining who would win in a fight, but in appreciating the incredible diversity and power of these magnificent creatures. The killer whale and the sperm whale, each a titan in its own right, are wonders of the natural world. They embody the mystique and majesty of our oceans, reminding us of the rich biodiversity that lies beneath the waves. Perhaps it's not about who would win, but rather the awe-inspiring beauty and power of these magnificent creatures that truly captivates us. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.